This is a neck for, as you can see, a Fender Precision Bass. September 72, and looks like it says A right there. Oh yeah, someone took the frets out. Scratch. So the edge doesn't look bad. There's not a lot of dents on it. Let's look a little farther. Here on the back of the neck, here's a ding. See that? Another little line type ding right there. There's a tiny one right there. So as you can tell, as you can see, there's some scratches. It is what it is though. It's a 1972 Precision Bass neck, and I Who knows? Maybe it had a lot of fret wear. Let's see, that is behind what would be the second fret. It's not focusing so well. All right, so it's a 72 Fender Precision Bass neck. Someone took the frets out of, and the tuner's off of. Thanks for checking it out.